A man has been beaten to death and another seriously hurt after being attacked in a mosque in Arras in northern France. Police claim the suspect was a French-Moroccan man who entered the building and started hitting worshippers with a baseball bat. The alleged assailant, who was captured, is said also to have been a member of the mosque and to have spent several periods in a psychiatric hospital.